problems we have in Uganda are done, originate from Museveni's palace, and they are done by a small clique of mafias. This is for a rapist, serial rapist. After raping you, they kill you.
I see.
Catch up a man of Kukos, you know, you must have a man of Kukos, and you got to be in the way.
Maria, you want to
go? Abana ne babulya ba kitabu nti ebinyanje bitodda ti biwoma nnyo you stop the market by giving them no kino banentu yacho direct of fishery nentu yacho kyogera mu byebirwanyise ebyenyanja ayine nyota ziri mwana bebalwanyise ebyenyanja ku myaka what are you doing Museveni says no landlord can evict a tenant from his kibanja yes your excellency but if a landlord wants to sell his land he consults the peasant, the tenant. What if the tenant has no money?
We hear the squatter is
and we also back. Have a land fund that is in operation. I will give you people who have benefited by buying land in Uganda and who have gone to the land fund and be compensated. I have a list of them. Which means in Uganda the land fund is not properly utilized. It's only those who know about it. And who are none of Uganda. How long are we going to defend these people?
I see.
But we shall continue defending you, defending you, defending you. How long are we going to pick pigs in Nuwa's Ark?
King of Milo Land.
Milo Land.
The problem
you have, I've written much about Milo Land. I don't believe that we need a law. We don't need a law on Milo Land. The law is adequate. I have decided to compile President Museveni's directives on land.
You wrote that book, I remember. Where
I have four Museveni's directives. The only problem is that I keep some of the books I usually refer to in my vehicle, which is not around. I move with my library, especially books I want to refer to immediately. Museveni, after visiting, Museveni started fighting land reform in 1989. And the Katikkiro, Ssemwogerere, ganged up with the Mengo government to frustrate Museveni. Museveni identified the problem in 1989. But the problem with Museveni, you cannot tell a rich man that you don't know how to use your money.
Of course.
I cannot say that Museveni uses bad political strategies when he has clocked 35. Museveni creates problems for himself because he's sure that he will solve them. Museveni appointed Nantaba as minister. Nantaba, because what the president is not aware of over his allocation. All of the problems we have in Uganda are done, originated from Museveni's palace. And they are done by a small clique of mafias.
Yes.
All of the
problems. Now everyone agrees with that.
What is causing the trouble? In 1928, it was realized that Uganda had reduced growing cotton. Busoga had surpassed Uganda. The governor, Crawford, instituted a commission of inquiry. And it came out with evidence, one, that the Baganda farmers were abandoning growing cotton because of the system. When a person group produced 10 sacks of cotton, which was not easy, the land owner could take five. So this man did not see the fruits of his
sweat.
Two, Envujo. Envujo is kind in the payment. So the governor came up with the two solutions. One, no land road could evict a tenant without the consent of the governor. It was impossible. Where could one get the governor? Because the governor was aware that the churches, the Anglican church, own the land, is the land road. The Catholic church is the land road. The Muslims is through Prince Nachibing land road. And the 1,000 land roads. And the Kabaka is the land road. Plus these institutions that Mengo has grabbed. Kakati, governor Yategera, nobody in Uganda can be fair in this case of land. Because they had divided Uganda into two groups, the serfs and the land roads.
I see.
And the serfs had protested. They did not create a riot against land roads, but they stopped the growing cotton, which have attracted the attention of the governor.
I see.
So the second one was Envujo that was being paid in kind was commercialized into 80 shillings. Shilling munana.
Put it down.
Umaka, irrespective of the size of the chibani. Kakati a problem with the Museveni Chimukwatiram. Museveni na ye a gulet takechi source. Besi inaugurata nani bagan. That's why Museveni cannot take the position of the governor. Why? He fears these formidable forces. He fears to antagonize the churches. He fears to antagonize the landlords. He fears to antagonize the soldiers who have also acquired land in Uganda under the same conditions. On addition to the traditional landlords, the 1,000, the churches, the Muslims, we have the Kabaka. We have now had other landlords who are not Uganda, who have taken advantage. So now it becomes a national issue. That's why Museveni wants to throw it to parliament. No, it is not the law which is inadequate. What did the governor do? The governor decreed. We can say the governor now, Museveni cannot decree, but there are areas. Museveni says, no land road can evict a tenant from his chibanj. Yes, Your Excellency. But if a landlord wants to sell his land, he consults the peasant, the tenant. What if the tenant has no money?
We hear this, this quota is
and we also have a land fund that is in operation. I will give you people who have benefited by buying land in Uganda and who have gone to the land fund and be compensated. I have a list of them. Which means in Uganda the land fund is not properly utilized. It's only those who know about it. And who are Nani Muganda?
Of course.
So a Nani Muganda can easily buy.
And I'm just learning it from
a Nani Muganda can easily buy a village, get a land title, sell it to government at a high price.
I see.
Why is this land fund not publicized in Uganda, in Uganda? Because if the land fund is publicized in Uganda, we would just say any land road who feels that he's tired of railing peasants can come to government, we give you a government valuer and we give you money, you surrender the land title to government. The question would be, this is not nationalization, because in other countries they have opted for nationalization. Museveni cannot afford nationalization when the Indians are coming back for their assets.
I see.
So this inducement that a person, a man who has land like me, who has peasants, for us we fear to chase peasants, because in my village there are witches.
The squatters.
The squatters. Kakati, that's why the plot in Mpiji, eriku million bisat, nemuluweru. Ngente wezife, ringa butuwaso mange Botswana. Tumukunde used to do it. He used to buy cheap cows, Nazi feeding, Nazi tunda one. They want milk to come here. But who will buy this milk if it's a Baganda tenant? Who are here?
Abakola
business, where will they go?
I see.
Kakati, you don't need a law. What you need
I attended the meeting where President Museveni, during the Commonwealth meeting, met the then Prime Minister, British Prime Minister Gordon Brown. He raised the issue. Gordon Brown told him, we cannot give you a fund specifically for buying land from landlords. Because Museveni argued you created this problem for us, we don't have money. Gordon Brown said, if we start solving Uganda's problems, we had so many colonies which have been dragged in many battles, and Britain will not have that money. What we can do, we can include, give you money through bilateral arrangements and use the money to compensate. I think this could be the one, the money. We have oil resources that being plundered and wasted here today. Why don't we have a fund? Because it can work this way. The peasants will say, as long as we have this fund, where those who are tired of rearing peasants can come and get money, then nobody can evict a tenant. Because instead of, you want money now, what if we say that we have created a fund for cattle, to buy cattle from cattle farmers came, that anybody who believes that for him, if you say no cow shall be sold before delivering, so that we make sure that we maintain a large stock in our country, we can create a fund. Noga gwainente yegwako joyagala okutunda jangu mu government tujigule tujiteke ku farm yafu. Instead of selling intene yegwako kubanga bazitunda nga bavu omuntu natunda ente yegwako lwa bwavu mubbi nagitunda. Kati if you want to stop cattle theft, you can see a person who wants to sell his cow before maturity can come to government and to what said tujiteka kuchi kufahamu you solve government. The issue secondly, if you have a fund that a person who wants to sell his coffee before it matures, umenye nti mubyalo batunda ebimuli nemiyembe bagitunda ka ebimuli
akwata bimuli kasi kimulisa
nebimulisa natwala. This is an area of state intervention in a peasant economy that cowers. Kakati singa tugamba nti ebyennyanja mbagamba bulijjo, there are two mistakes about to fish younger fish. The Congolese want younger fish amakala, but they don't want fish from Lake Victoria kubanga River Congo mulimu obwennyanja bwali bukulanga nsonzi naye misota era bwosanga ejjuba bwe busanga luddawo. Kakati the Congolese want tilapia. What do you do younger tilapia? Encourage private farmers of fish.
Give them a
farm. Bazitunde ebyennyanja byabwe nga biki
nga bito.
You come,
baleme bijja
mu nnyanja za them when somebody is fishing.
They are vesting them.
Local local the container, the refrigerated lorry, stamp it that this man is coming from his farm, and he crosses the border. Don't spend money on fighting younger fish on a rate. The amount of money you are using,
why don't you invest it to
private farmers?
I see.
Like this man, Sekalala, Emagwe, Emajiji, Aina, Kubanga, Ebinyanja, Bidia, Kalimbo, Ankoko, Ebinyanja, Bidia, Bidia, Biankoko, Kakati, Aina. Instead of spending soldiers who would be doing preventing
food,
you put them on the rack to fight the Mvubembi. Mvubembi, you keep a battalion on the rack. When what's the solution? Envubembi evudde kuki? Envubembi evudde ku demand eri Congo.
I see.
Nti abakongo bagala byanyanja biki?
Bito.
Ate baba mala nze wemba sekerira aba. This is why I cannot work with the government again. No, I want to decide. I want my research. Look, if in order to stop picking poaching on ivory, no elephant. Any ivory found with the poachers is burnt. It's not taken, it's burnt.
I see.
Once it's confiscated, it's burnt. Kakati watundu ya basa java na abasidi abali mkulwanyisa hivye nyanji. Bwebako watu hivye nyanji ya bitunga babi wa masome. It means they are edible. Never see the children. Where did these people go to school? Ivory is burnt. Younger fish, if caught, is given to school. No, children, I'm going to go out and Tell me what the Abana Bama somebody, you are stupid because you're encouraging this. What if they test well? Katuweme na kebinya nje vito biwoma Havana nebaguli ya bachi tau Nje binya nje vito dati biwoma nyo Will you stop the market by giving them No chino mani nitu yacho Direct of officially Nitu yacho cho gerambu Yeviru wanyi sebinya nje Aine nyota ziri wano Yeviru wanyi sebinya nje kumiara What are you doing? Because if it is a band
Imagine Nare njomu zisa
O hito kamba wana wado pakanti bane Temu bembazi nukuma chansi za demu obu tuwa. Nemuziri ate kumahuru. Bate kiri chobu tuwa li imba. Kupakwe ziri mwobu tuwa wali iye njimwe.
Wali kendeno ziwa.
Yes.
Nemu ziwa kumahuru.
Era kakuburi. Why should people, government spend his money? Mbutuke ndo kulaba, haba sajja, haba lime mwanyi, mwanyi, wezange zizi. Bam, tayimbo mbutuke. Why you stupid? Le, leko umulimi. Atuare mwanyi kustoka bazikobe.
Ntizi no substandard.
Yes.
Kolera gwiri kuchumu.
Yes.
Gaya nziri weziti. Muzikobe.
Ji mwanyi za gundi bako za echi.
Bazikobe.
Bazikobe. They will not do it.
Abalimi bo nane bategiro ya.
Never know.
Ya no gambisi.
Amagashi kebako lanti. Bazi iwe. Bafune short production. Ebe mwanyi ni. Aji wa. Jumwa jwa 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 Museveni believes in honesty. Umuntu watali mufere ba mubanyo. Tikakati ruo. Odio tia posti banka noji wako sasa anye sente zemeri. E ina branches imeka.
Ba ine motoka.
Anti ina branches imeka.
Ina bulioni vani.
Teja atuwa na nabi. Packages ziri ruda wa.
Na mabaruwa gali nyo kutambuza.
Mabaruwa gali ruda wa.
The standard.
It's not there. Even if, because normally. Bwobanga kwa akaunti yange ninakolo honi. Neba kusasura nizisa kwa akaunti yange bazi kuatira ko. Kakati sende za government zibale saba ntwo kulia. Bazi kwa kubanga inama banja. Je na panja ali wa kuwedo abayiso bamukutte. Ne media jiba wase. No, I smash your head.
I see.
I you protect because for me when somebody forces me to tell the lies. I feel like somebody is sodomizing my head.
I see
it as a political homosexuality. That somebody can direct me to tell lies, whether giving me money or not, give me money to tell you, and you correct the mistake. Kakati, bwebali waga loku basentezo of God. They used a kadeidi in India.
I see.
Not going
through the official
company that we are manufacturing by scholars. Not Raja, not Hero, not Rale, but they identified the Kadeidei.
We even here around Narukolo.
They sent me a
message.
Yes, Ulira. Museveni Ulimutufu. The president brought a man who was making bicycles. And they told him that the man assembles near Ejo Yoyogid. Museveni Navaganti, even if this man uses water, our water, Abazi called the one, where are the bicycles? Where is the assembling factory of bicycles that Museveni encouraged? The man was given
land
in Narukolongo, Ziriwa. Itaka yalisunda danatima. Atenzo musanganga ali musumbusa. Because there is no monitoring. So when they wanted to steal bicycles, they use Kadeidei. When they wanted to steal money for Katosi Road, intended for Katosi Road, that was that created the trap for
Bianda
and the banker over there is in a hoop and maybe under the name is a kind of back of a new vision kakwa arrest Bianda one day kwa sajwa kukari ya izitoli ya yu mkatoku baje kakwata avantu wali kayola tika alika manyindi mvizo ni karivamu baje kakwate kufamu yako baje tuunde kasa sule Bianda la senti za mugenda kakati kuolo bako sa housing finance have you ever seen housing finance involving in financing road construction?
No.
Never zipa. A gari kadeidei.
Bwebaba na bwebaba chote get bwebaba na basi. They ambisa institution.
Yes.
Ya
gweda.
Defunct.
When they wanted to steal money on the construction of workers' house, Barita Alukoni, alleging that Alukoni is a Kanyeni company. When the then secretary of national security fund is Sekono, challenged them and acquired a team of lawyers. One of them was the Chibachi's attorney general. And they found out that they were losing the case because they had perused through the registration of companies in Kenya and Alukoni was nowhere. Second, his contract was not renewed by the then Minister of Finance, Chiwanuka Mali. I'm telling you, because for me, I've seen changes. When I read my book, I wrote in 2011, I predicted the Zuma's problems. And I suggested, yes. I said that when you look at the situation as it is, even leaders who have surrendered the power willingly have been
subjected to
humiliation. Why? Look at Nabanja. Nabanja, within a very short time, is a household name. Nabanja is more known than Coca-Cola.
Now,
within a very short time.
In Uganda?
Yes. I remember Kiyonga. When Kiyonga also was secretary, was the Minister of Finance. All of the seats used to be called Kiyonga.
Crispas.
Hey.
Remember that?
I remember during a minister's time.
Kiyonga.
When alleged that the Minister of Health, Wakwea, had solid government money. Every chief in the village was called Wakwea. Then there is a man, a General Blair, who came to appeal for the release of a man who wrote about Amin, the white pumpkin, was called Bulaya. Amin is claimed that Bulaya went to him when he was drunk. So in my village, the beer became Bulaya. Mpayo kubulaya. Kakati, Nabanja within a very short time is a household name. Why? It means that if Nabanja had come in another government, this government would be, the former leaders would be in trouble. Do you understand what I'm explaining?
I'm trying to.
That if Nabanja, if we had a change of government, where Museveni's government was removed, was defeated, and the new government came with the policy Nabanja is having, within a very short time, this government, the new government would be popular. Museveni would be in trouble.
I see.
Because Nabanja is not using additional funds, Nabanja is not highly educated, but Nabanja is cleaning what we call political inertia. This is a wake up call for President Museveni.
No timba.
Nti. Abantu bakyakwagala. Neye ababbi bano be beetaage. Even if
enchacha zimeze ku kibiri.
Museveni's fisher woman within a very short time because he is touching a wound wechiri. Is tackling corruption.
I see.
Abantu bakoze eki?
Bakubye nduru.
Ekyo kyekiri ku bakulembeze kye balina okumanya. Nti Levi Patrick Mwanawasa bwe yajja yatandika ya using anti-corruption crusade against ichi. Abandi bakuba mu nduru. Sente muzikomyewo. Sente baziba. Amanyumba gabwe mugatu. No one bukibeera.
I see.
Ababye nyama, ababye nyanja, ababye ekyo musajja. Government investigations, allegations.
Akachimbo, kachimbo.
Enduru zivuga.
I see.
Chovera ba Bobi Wine. Bobi Wine came from nowhere. Bobi Wine bali bwa mvuma oyo muyimbi oyo muyayi kakati kanoka nacho wale the only thing she could Museveni could give her nga teteje akavuka Bobi Wine akabwa kulunabu wanika advise. If you have been a minister's lord is to advise the president.
Of course
I would advise the president to protect the constitution and help me God. But if you have failed as a minister when you are close you attend the cabinet, are you going to advise the president
from a distance
when you are in a peripheral job? No. You do respect your heads and go home.
I see.
Because a woman who has failed to influence her husband or to impress her husband when he's still in marriage, is he going to do it when he's away?
No.
Ministers who attend the cabinet meetings like Karolo Kurutu, how could they accept to be advisors?
Imagine.
When initially it was your role at close range. I advise the president to support the constitution and help me God.
Is
it an extension?
Mm-hmm.
If you have failed to advise the president and you have been found wanting, so this is a disciplinary. You are gradually moving towards your political grave. Omeye omuntu bwafa mbwalwala bamuteeka mu ddiiro bwafa ne bamufumire bamuzinga ne bamutwala mu coffin kati
banakiwaatalisempola okufuluba
batandiagene to the grave kakati kyobola bazina kano kugendayo because as press secretary and spokesperson of the president I was the high ranking advisor over the president on media.
At close range.
Kakati bwekiba kinnemye ate nfuuka ati advisor on media.
In the presidential office.
How?
When
I failed, omuliro gulemye okugisa ekintu nga gukirinaanye kakati ate okyongezayo bwongeza.
Mpulira.
What? But these people don't understand it.
So, let's conclude on this matter of land.
Museveni is not addressing the real issue. Has it been made to be real? The question is Mairo land. What about the Bafere? Who sell air? Who forge titles not on Mairo land?
And these titles come from official government spaces.
They created a special desk or court for land cases. Why are they not moving? Three, what's the problem? As I've told you, that the people from Western Uganda are selling small pieces of land
to buy large chunks in Uganda.
Two, they want to establish the farms near to reduce costs.
I see.
Because how much money do you use
to transport
from Mbarara?
And of course, transport milk,
yes.
Cup of milk that costs 1,000.
Another important thing, this village where we are calling this interview, many of people who came here, they settled here, had been living where they constructed the new airport. They were adequately compensated and they left. The problem in Uganda is that these people who are buying land don't buy it for development. That I'm buying a plot to construct a house. They buy villages, divide them into smaller pieces and resell.
Yes.
Which means
they
must use monkey tricks to avoid the adequate compensation for the peasant. They go to court and the judges, what will the law stop the judges, the corrupt judges, to pass to evict the tenants? At the time, tenants, bona fide tenants, classified as squatters in order to evict them because the law does not protect them. Two, land cases are fixed.
Wama, that big difference between a small landowner and a squatter.
Yes.
They normally say those are squatters.
The constitution states any person who was found sitting on the land 12 years before the constitution of 1995 was promulgated is a bona fide tenant.
I see.
Kakati bano abasenze bwe bagenda mu kooti baloya babafuula ba squatters abalamuzi ne balya ssente baloya bapuwa babagula abagagga bamanyi okudya ne bagamba nti katugenda kusiba kyalo then they face the village well whoever catch the singing to get access to water is arrested by the police, charged with the malicious damage of property, and the corrupt judges sentenced them to years. Kakati bamala okujjamu baringiriters mwenaba fotola abalala bwe bajja bafuna court order, zero destruction nakuba amayumba gonna nagajja olaba kuba charge. Even if you go to court, where will the evaluation? The accounts has been the visibility. Musoni atugambe nti ajogoba abantu mutaku abasenzeze bava bumwerwaneko olabe embwenkizo olabe emitayimbwa
temekulinda teeka
nkugambye teeka si ye yisu Museveni appointed Nantaba bamulemesa to the extent tibali bakati yasoma bwekyabalema Nantaba bamuwabira mu koti for flouting court cases yatandika n'omusala gwe ne bakukwatirayo kuharepti Nantaba.
I see.
Let us have a debate on this. The problem these people have, ngakana kacheko ka Buganda, some people are waiting for Museveni abaka parliament aba wesend to support the law. Nenga bwana marobo wa sending abaka Museveni ya bietaka. Olo
abatalidde tumudifending abalidde sente tebogera mbufe tujje This is a fascinating tool.
What happened to the findings of the Bamugemereire commission?
Bamugemereire is a lawyer. A lawyer is a judge. A judge cannot implicate federal judges.
I see.
I cannot rely on Bamugemereire's report. No. I cannot because he
has
A political science like me, when I have a problem, I look at it from a political point of view. A government must not snatch from the population.
I see.
Government neba byabantu. Neba tax.
Ekuma byabantu.
Neba tax. Neba nyama. Neba ki. Nti abantu babasigale basirevus. Bano be baba wasente. Kwa bajetuwa ni chipande.
We
shall get the pandas to go to the bus owner. To get any bus if I got to food about mechanical, I got to food about conductor, I got to food. Kubanga, a process works for itself.
I see.
If we are going to have buses, yes, as an oil producer, we must depend on the cheap diesel. Kakati, we taxi Kenya bus with me cage. Stop them where they are coming from. Neboda boda weziri. If you are not going to have border borders in the future, stop them from coming. Neboda boda, ampama rozi jako msoro. Neba, ane baga tuzikuto. Ukwata zani. Abantu waje kwechawa. Why is a contradiction?
You are not developing
a wheel. Amawanga, Japan, ili egwanga, tocho, chechibuke, chachisinga mu border borders. Temuchari. Baje bazifezinga ki
out
and it will make them expensive kati bado bado banabana zibaina sibwe buno no nayo yobirisha wa Kampala ya gamba boda boda is pollute the air in Kampala ate mu sababu ziwa sura yoshi no mulaba nuko nyo mukazi kuba somachi wasoma kabini what type of a minister to reason namubuza nti if boda boda is polluting the air and the air is moving is not the fixed what about mukwano factory tupime pollution gwete kama Kampala
ngeri mu kibuga
nga yakala zive mu no oyo bajja kibuga kati oyo bamuyola kibuga kansala we kibuga how can you remove a councillor from kibuga to become minister of Kampala
bukaba byakola
no tosobola
yeyo yayogera so I'm just realizing ekintu kino muzeye ekyettaka kigenda kutwala ensi eno
anti kye bagenda omukola nti ababaka ba paramenti bagenda muli yako sente etteeka liyite kakati bwe naayita abaganda bagezi abaganda bakuleka n'okiyisa naye ng'obusungu bwe bataddewo olabe
mpulira
kakati bwe naamaloddiisa bali bayawadde sente ffe baatawa ajja kutusuubira tujje tukidifendinge ffe bakuba amayumba gaffe ffe abasula mu byalo
mpulira
kubanga bo balowooza nti ffe tetulya sente me I cannot defend the 1% manye ekitagenda kukola Amin did exactly the same in 1975 Amin abolished Mailo Land but when he left it kyadde obuzi kubanga kati gwoboga nti ebusoga what is the problem with ebusoga bikajjo nti ba middlemen omuntu yali badde yetwalira bali aba ba manufacturers abakola sukaali be bali gambye nti tetusobola kugula bikajjo naye abasobola okugula ebikajjo beebingi okubituleetera nga bw'ogamba nti owendebeemu tasobola kuexportinga mwanyi bweru naye walina okubaawo store naye bano kye baakola baagenda mu bayindi How long are we going to defend these people?